Good evening, everyone. Along with Eddie Olczyk, I'm Mike Emmerich, and a thrill tonight, it always is, when you get a chance to see the number one point getter in the entire league.
It's going to get a lot of attention, Doc, because when you are leading the league in scoring, you're going to see the other team's top defensive players.
Okay, so let's look at the starting goaltenders for the game. This man's the netminder of the evening. He is the type of goalie that sees the puck very well, hoping to see and stop most of the shots he sees tonight and land the W for the home team. This man's the goalie again. He'll man the crease like he often does, looking to give a solid performance for the visitors. It's a wonderful night for hockey. Puck dropped, clock moving. Nice pass right up the gut. Puck loose, couldn't get through. Chomutov's lugged the puck in their own end. And he gains the zone. Referee over to the penalty box, and let's find out.
Oh, this is a tough call. He was trying to play the puck, but he tripped up the attacking player.
There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. Face-off win here. Drill! Oh, what a chance! What a save!
Time of the penalty, 1 minute, 24 seconds.
Waffle boarded. Gives it to the point. Chomutovs have control of the puck along the boards. Oh, and the pass wouldn't go. Slides it to the point. It's tipped. Pressing on with it up the wing. Big drive. You could almost count that one, but no. Big face-off win. Outstanding save off a chance.
Oh, the goalie was screened on that shot. You got to rely on your positioning to make that save.
Chomutov suffer a tripping call.
He's got great stick positioning. Stick is on the ice, but unfortunately takes the skates out from under him.
Both teams are a man short as they get ready for the face-off to determine possession. Nice face-off work. Chomutov's continue to probe up the wing. Looks ahead to start something. Good work with the stick. Wants the shoulder of the corner here. Hammers it. Oh, and a great block of the puck.
Mikas is trying to suck it up here. He's hurt, but he can't get off the ice.
A shot. That hit somebody. Chomutov's up the wing are moving the puck. Shoots one. The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again. Let's it go. Save. Can he make him chase it? Cleared back out. Not much pressure there. Puck grabbed. They're ready to go. Waits from the corner. Look at this chance. Good place to shoot from. Knocked right off the stick. Cleared out, and that forces them to drop back. Still time on this power play, but not much. And he steps in. Makes that play deep. Into the end of attack. Chomutov, save! And the net comes loose, so play is halted.
Mikas shows courage here after being banged up earlier on the shift, guys. He still gets his way to the puck and blocks that shot.
A little under 5 minutes have gone off the clock. Still knotted at zeros. Neutral zone faceoff one. Possession established here. Oh, and he is drilled.
He's certainly on a mission out there. He's trying to set a tone for his team in what should be a really physical contest.
Tries to get it on net. Grab!
What a glove save. He showed him the glove and he took it away.
Clean win on the draw. Still on the move up the boards. Gets across, looks over his options. That pass tipped. Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Not on the net.
I know that shot just missed the net, but that thing was moving.
Broke it right up. Chomutov's with possession up the wing. Back on his stick. Breakaway chance. Great bad stop. Freezes play. Good clean win on the draw. Good place to shoot from, and he does. Puck loose, now picked up. Let's a shot go. Got that in the trapper.
Oh, that puck just hit his glove. Prague's goaltending has been solid all year. When you look back at that last huge save, you know why.
Good job on the draw. Chomutov's in their own end, have control of the puck. Stick handles right up center. Moved along and in. Let's it go. Off the goal post. With a blast. Big point blank save there.
Not often you're all alone save.
He's got it. Broke that play up at center. A drive. Chomutov's have it up the wing. Shoots one. Wonderful save. And it's a good pickup. Chomutov's are controlling in their own end. Out of their own end, hanging on to it. And in flight over the line. Parked an outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away.
Atacalio's save is a good one, but defensively, they cannot give up another on-man rush.
Good face-off win. Carried through center ice. Get a shot on. Near the last minute of the first. Chomutov's lugged that along the board. Dumped in. Period. Got it at the point. Fires. Oh, what a stop.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
First period has come to an end, and the goalies dominated this period of play, nothing to nothing.
If you'd like to rub shoulders with some of our players, don't forget to go to our website and check out our next charity event.
Chomutov's are being held in this game by their goaltender. It would be decisively against them without him. Here's an example of his work as we go to break. We are in the early stages of this game, about to begin the second period. Your thoughts on the first?
Both goaltenders, Doc, were very good in that first period. First off, they got to hit the net with the opportunities they get, and they have to get more people to the front of the net.
Been a long time since this wasn't the garden variety stop for a goalie. Down in the butterfly, turned aside.
They win the draw. Big drive. Got a piece of that one. All a part of generating an offense. Little pass off from the goal. Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first.
I don't know if he's going to make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop.
Quick work on the faceoff. Another faceoff because the puck went out of play into the player's bench. Quick work on the faceoff. Wonderful block. Gets in, and he'll look over his options. A backhand shot. Score! Finally, we have a goal.
I gotta tell you, Doc, any chance I had to go to the backhand, I did.
The defenseman obviously doesn't hear his bench yelling. Eddie, they're right beside me. I can hear them yelling for him to get back to the front of the net. He's too slow to do so.
Chomutovs have broken the tie, and we're still in the second period. Much uncertainty about which way this game's going to go. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. He's in on an onside play. Oh, what a great block. Hammer snapped out of the air. A whistle and a rest.
Oh, the shooter wanted to go top cheddar here. He's got it labeled, but this is a great glove stop.
They win it. Fires. Missed the net.
Having a heavy shot like that is great, but you got to hit the net.
Chomutovs are going to the box for 2 minutes, and the call is tripping.
Oh, this is clearly a tripping call. He made no attempt to play the puck and took the legs out from the attacking player.
Solid, clean win. And it's lifted back out of trouble. So on this power play, they will resume from their own end of the ice. Hard work, but it paid off. No icing. Just a backhand. Blocked. And the change is made. The goalie's at the bench. Extra man on in this delayed call. Play is stopped, and now we'll hear the call. Chomutovs have been handed a minor penalty for tripping.
Well, in desperation mode, all he was trying to do was sweep the puck away, but unfortunately caught the player's skates.
Every game presents a fork in the road opportunity, and this is it. It's a long 5-on-3 power play, and it begins now. Scorches one. Outstanding save with a glove.
The goalie gave him the glove side, and he took it away. What a stop.
the goal. He's seen a lot of rubber tonight. His team defensively hasn't helped him out very much, but he's turned aside almost everything, and as a result, they have the lead.
A shot. Terrific challenge. Outstanding save.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Oh, they got it out. They check the clock and prepare to defend some more. Gains the blue line. What a ripper! At the front of the net. Oh, it's very important if he can get that out. Chomutov get a minor penalty for delay of game.
If you shoot or flip the puck out of play and it doesn't touch the attacking team or the glass, you will receive a minor penalty for delay of game.
Every game presents a fork in the road opportunity, and this is it. It's a long 5-on-3 power play, and it begins now. Right there, but can he get it out of harm's way? It's cleared back, and this forces a recoil. They must retreat and start back again. Takes a shot. A shot that went, that shot came from just 6 inches.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
And he picks it up. It's an onside play. Let's go a wrist shot. Oh, what a save that was. Cleared back out. This will force him to drop back a lot. Controlled through the middle. Shoots one. Deflected off the blocker. Turn the wrist shot. It's off his pad. And we get a penalty here. The referee strides over to hand it out.
I'm not sure this is a slashing call. I think it was the reaction of the puck carrier that sold this call.
It is a rare power play that is a 4-against-3, but that's what we have right now, and it begins. Good clean win. Shot on. Can't get it on net.
When the puck sounds hard, when it hits the end boards, that means you've missed the net. Scoring chances handed away.
And so here comes the whistle for an icing. Defensive zone win. Hanging on to it through the neutral zone. Hammer! Outstanding save with a glove. Chomutov's lugged that along up the wing. Shoots it off. Wonderful save.
Routine stop for the goaltender. The shooter's going to have to do a much better job challenging him.
A little under 8 minutes skated here in the second. It's a 1-0 game. Good face-off win. Let's the shot fly. What a terrific save. A shot. What a save. I was looking. Wonderful save.
Oh, they need a breather. Goaltender does the right thing by making a save, getting a whistle, and stopping play.
Beat him on that one. Took it up the boards and holds. Let's it go. A terrific scoring chance denied. Perfectly on his stick in that pass from the left wing. A shot. Taken over again. A giveaway. He gains the zone. He caught it and he holds on.
This is frustrating. The goaltender makes a save by getting just a chunk of the shot.
Face-off win here. Snaps one in there. Oh, stick save. Loose puck, solid defensive play there. Let's it go. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a face-off right near it.
I don't know if he's going to make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop.
Big face-off win. Let's it go. Shot deflected. Gets it in a good place. Sticked away. Good intercept. Chomutov's, he's in. Ooh, it lay there, but he got the whistle and stoppage of play.
There's not much behind that. The goalie will make that stick save every day.
Good clean win on the draw. He's got that point pass. Great glove save. Play continues. Moves up the side with it now. Shoots. Great take. Dangerous area. Snaps it on goal. Terrific glove save. Chomutov's lugged that puck along the boards. Fantastic shutdown. Perfect pass, tape to tape. He's got it at center ice from right wing. Icing is the call.
Pretty routine stop. You can see why everybody learns the butterfly when they're a young kid. Takes away the bottom of the net.
Good face-off win. Just wide of the post.
That shot cannot miss that. Give me that chance. I'll take it.
They win the draw. Shoots. Puck covered, whistle blown. Quick work on the faceoff. Oh, what a wonderful block that was. Just threw it into his pad there. And there's another.
That second save was textbook.
A hammer shot from the point.
Doc, he's pretty banged up here, but he's going to try and finish this shift somehow.
Terrific shot. And the pickup. Gains the zone. Fires. Those big pillows on his legs came in handy then. Shot. A shot. He scores!
You want to score goals, you got to get to this area of the ice.
Edzo, he's in good position here, but the shooter's known to be a real accurate shooter. He doesn't have much room, and he doesn't miss it.
Chomutov's here late in the second period have now built a 2-0 lead. Great opportunity to carry some positive vibes into the dressing room.
Chomutov goal, scored by number 14, Marek Tolik.
Pitched right ahead to center. Hammers one. Great glove grab.
Final of the goal. 17 minutes, 2 seconds.
Quick work on the faceoff. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. Chomutov's looking to head man up the wing. Drilled off a body.
The
drama heightens in this final minute of the second period. Off target. Flips a wrister. Score! And it's a one-goal game.
It's not how hard you shoot it, but it's the release that counts, and he snaps it home.
It looks to me sometimes as the goaltender's guessing a bit, and when he guesses, he drops into the default butterfly position to see if he can cover enough net.
They win the draw and will now set up an attack.
Scored by number 88, Miroslav Forman.
Back to the point. Pass cut. We've played two periods here of a three-period game. The best part of the day is coming up.
Do you know someone in your community who goes the extra mile to help out? Nominations for our team player awards are available in the concourse in the lower seating.
Chomutovs head to the dressing room with a question mark. Will they get their injured player back? We'll have an answer when we come back after these words. Two periods played, one period ahead. What are your thoughts so far, Eddie?
Prague's turnovers in the first two periods, Doc, are the direct result of this score. They're lucky still to be in this game.
It is the third period, and we are underway. Nicely into the zone. And he missed it.
Well, that was a pretty brutal shot. He missed the net by 15 feet. He's better than that.
Chomutovs lugged that along in their own end. Making progress through the neutral zone. Nice job, straight stand-up poke check. Brings a shot. Tries to get it on net. Great glove save.
That slight hesitation by the shooter allowed the goaltender to make a beautiful glove save.
That shot, he scores!
Goalie made the initial stop, but those quick hands beat him on the rebound.
Well, that's a bang-bang play. Edzo quickly shot off the goaltender. He made the initial stop, but can't find the second one.
Chomutovs have struck for another goal. They've built a two-goal lead here early in the third period. All of hockey life is timing, and theirs is terrific. And they are in. Great job on a cut pass. Chomutovs up the wing, lock the puck. Shoots one, paddled aside. Loose puck, the defense got in the way there. Using the point, he's got it, blockered away. Good place to shoot from. Score! They're back to within one.
Want to score goals, especially off of rebounds, go to this area.
Oh, the goaltender's got to do a better job of that one, Edzo. He makes that first stop, but he leaves the rebound too close to the net where the goal scorer can grab it.
They've won the faceoff. He's got that one. Let's see what happens. Goes back deep for it. Stick handles up the wing at center. Breakaway! Terrific breakup of the odd man rush. Chomutovs through the neutral zone, controlling play now. Fires. Oh, a save there. Eyes in the back of his mask.
Oh, they needed a whistle badly because the puck was loose in the crease and he was able to put his glove on it.
A little under 8 minutes gone. The lead they enjoyed has recently been cut in half. We'll get the next one. Chomutovs are moving the puck in neutral ice. Let's a shot go. You can almost count that one, but no, what a save. Cranks a shot. Score! And this one is tied.
this area of the ice, you're always shooting the score.
Wow, Edzo, this is a cannon of a shot. The goaltender stops most of it, but it's too powerful and it works its way in.
A face-off win. Let's see what develops.
Scored by number 23.
A long pass ahead, and it's right on the money. He's got a chance. Goaltender pass brought ahead. Keeps it going up the wing. Gets in. What'll he do? Has it back deep.
It's always way more fun when there's lots of goals in the game. The players like it. Well, the offensive ones do.
Got a piece of that one. Pushing it on up the wing. Directing that one to Skinner. He's got that pass at the point. Stays along the boards. Front of the net. Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
And this play is whistled down. It is offside.
They better go back and give him a tap on the pads. There's no way this game remains tied without his brilliance.
Just over 5 minutes left to go in the third. A hockey game is a game of lead changes. This one now is even. He throws it there. Great pad stop. Blocked away. Up the wing still with possession and with hope. Hammered. He hit the post. Great opportunity, but the pass didn't connect. Blues puck couldn't drag it through. Nicely into the zone. Shoots one. Back on his stick. Point blank save.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Pass cut, strong play.
In the third period.
We are in the last minute of regulation time. Let's it go. Great stick save. Pass to the net. Wow, what a glove save.
You can't ask for a better opportunity in a scoring zone. What a great glove save.
Adekalio's ability to read the play was pretty good there as he got across to make the stop on that odd man rush.
And coming up is the biggest face-off of this game. They win the draw. Now can they get it out? And he steps across the line. Terrific opportunity, but it's off the mark.
Every once in a while, you unload a clunker. That was one of them.
Score!
He shot that puck so hard, I only saw it when it finally came back out of the net.
And so sometimes your best isn't enough. That is a perfect shot up over the glove hand. The goaltender just was not able to get to it.
And it won the faceoff. And he gains the zone. All right, he's going to the bench. Roll the dice. Missed. Up the wing with it now. Little pass that can start some progress ahead. Into the attacking end. Terrific save. And the puck crosses the line and time runs out. The game is over. And so the end of a very close game. The stats can be deceptive. The shots on goal were really lopsided, but the score was tight.
Sometimes you're going to have games like this where you get a lot of pucks to the net and they don't go in, but you win the game.
Solid performances all around in a terrific hockey game. We hope you liked it. We'll all look forward to next time. good night from all of us.